Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechAunts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the on Roblox game server, and this is that message: an error occurred and Roblox cannot continue. So how to get rid of this Roblox server join problem? So before going to the solution, first of all check your internet connection, like Ethernet as well as Wi-Fi network, if your DNS server have any issue or not. And also visit this Roblox official website, and this will show you what is the current status of this Roblox. And here they are showing the results for website, mobile app and few other things. So just check it. So if you feel there is no problem with Roblox server side, just follow the few steps to overcome this error message. So by simply open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. And then locate the Roblox installation folder and simply click to delete it. So after you done these processes, and don't forget to clear your browser caches, and this is very mandatory one. So finally, one more time I try to access that Roblox official website. So now I try to join this on Roblox game server. But in previous step, I uninstalled this Roblox player. So now I decide to install this Roblox in freshly. So once the installation is completed, I successfully joined this particular Roblox game server, and it doesn't show any other error notifications. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechAunts, and thanks for watching.